Measuring a wheelchair to find the right size scale is not always easy. You may start by asking your wheelchair manufacturer for the overall dimensions of the wheelchair, not just seat size. Wheelchairs come in a variety of styles, sizes, and number of wheels. While most wheelchairs have four wheels, it is not uncommon to have six or more. To correctly measure a wheelchair for a scale, the width and length need to be calculated. To find the width, measure between the set of wheels that are farthest apart. Keep in mind, the wheelchair's footprint may change when the wheels turn, which means it may require a slightly larger platform than expected. To find the length, measure the rear wheel to the front wheel. For wheelchairs with more than four wheels, this would be the wheels that are farthest apart. Another consideration when purchasing a wheelchair scale is the footprint of the entire scale. When reviewing the scale's dimensions, be sure to check the dimensions of the weighing platform, ramps, and the space needed to safely enter and exit the scale. Compare this to the space designated for the scale. Rice Lake manufactures and distributes wheelchair scales in different sizes. If you have a special size requirement, Rice Lake can manufacture a custom size scale to accommodate your needs. For additional assistance, contact a Rice Lake Health Scale expert to determine what scale size best fits your application. Learn more at ricelake.com/healthscales.